over here.
What the? Damn you! You're gonna die for that!
I doubt it, punk.
Who does this guy think he is?
Open up Lightcast, then go to settings, go to the advanced tab, and in the other section, turn on dump textures. Now, load the game. If you open the data folder, you'll see that a text dump folder was created, and inside this folder, there's another folder with the ID of the game where the textures will be dumped. As you can see, the textures are being dumped as you play the game. It also dumps textures from the videos. Motion videos, I think that's what they were called. For the sake of this video, I'm going to delete all of these textures that I don't want to edit and only dump the ones I want to edit. Once you resume the emulator, it will start dumping the textures that haven't been dumped yet and the ones that I want to edit.
Damn you! You're gonna die for that!
I doubt it, punk.
Who does this guy think he is? Your big sword won't save you, tough guy!
Sometimes when you dump textures using Lightcast, they are dumped upside down. You'll also probably have duplicated or very similar versions of the same texture, so you probably have to edit them both or make a copy of the edited texture with the file name of the duplicated one. Open the textures with your favorite image editor or editor. In this case, I'm using Krita. It's free and open source. You can rotate the image or texture so it's easy to edit them. But when you're done editing, you'll have to rotate them back to the original position. You can edit the textures however you want. You can even upscale them to a bigger size as long as it's a multiple of the original size. In this example, I'm editing Guts from the game Sword of the Berserk Guts Rage. After it's done, rotate the image back to the original position. Do this for every image or texture that you have edited or edited. Go to the data folder in your Flycast folder. Create folder called textures in all lowercase. Inside this folder, we're going to create another folder with the game product number or game ID. You can easily go to the text dump folder and copy the game ID from there. Save the edited textures inside this same folder, and we're all done here. Also, remember to save as the same file type as the original one. now go back to Flycast. Go to settings. Go to the video settings. Scroll down to the bottom and turn on load custom textures. Go to the advanced tab and you can turn off dump textures. Open the game and everything should be working correctly. That's it for this video. Thank you for watching and happy gaming.
Save you, tough guy! Come on! Let's get him, boys!